shit. I'm not gonna lie, I'm shitting myself, you know. I was in Man on Friday the other week. Or when was Friday? The other day, and I was sitting there, and I'd posted. I got an email going, "Do you want to perform?" I went, "Yeah." I was sitting with my bed going, "I'm gonna perform." You know, and then I got an email back going, "You're on." I went, "What do you mean I'm on?" Do you know what I mean? I was like, "What? I'm on this time." And then I phoned my master. So I said, "Mum, I'm getting back into comedy." She went, "Good, you're dead funny, but don't mention me." I said, "I won't. You're fucking boring." Do you know what I mean? But I've been fucking sitting in the back. They go, "Just make your way, make your way to the green room there." So you're all sitting here. You've seen this loads of times. Some of yous. And then I went back to the green, and it's fucking green, you know. I was sitting there in this green room with seven chavs, and you were all going, "It's going to be funny, innit?" I went, "It fucking better be." Do you know what I mean? I was fucking crazy, you know. I was sitting there, and I was like, "What can I say?" Because I've written loads of shit down. And someone mentioned cocaine, and I went, "Let me out." Because I'm not going to lie. I'm on it now, to be honest with you. To be honest, I've had about four lines. No, well, I think it was. Anyway, it was on the table. Power. What was in that, lad? He went, to be honest with you, mate, that was asbestos. And then, oh, for fuck's sake. You know what I mean? I was fucking, my head was chocker. My shoes are dead squeaky. I think I've been like, I wear these everywhere, but they've got like, everyone just listen. Are you lying? Right? And so I went to come through before I had my notebook. I went, "I'm going to smash this." And then I walked through going, and everyone was looking at me, and I was like, "Fuck, stop looking at me, you know." I've got a notebook here, look. I've ripped fuck all in it. But I thought, if I walk in with it, you go, "Here'll be a belt at him." I mean, don't worry about it. Nah, anyway, yeah. Nice one for letting me just say stuff and that. That's weird. I don't even want to look at any of you, you know. I'm just trying to blend it. Like that. I mean, nah. I've got this nickname. My mum calls me Lou. Because it's short for Luke, yeah. So I call me Bird Loose because she's a slag. I'm only joking. I'm only asking. Babe, if you're here, it was just a fucking joke, alright? Do you know what I love? I always love, you know, people pulling faces. You know, the faces make me laugh more than anything. Especially the sneeze face. You know, people go. And I go. Oh, when you go, "Look, there's a spider." "Oh, I fucking get it, babe. Move on, you aim. You get it." Have you ever been in bed at night, lads? You don't know this. And you go, "What do you mean you heard a noise? You better fucking go back to bed now." Or you walk downstairs and go, and when there's not an ego, "Fucking told you, Ming." You know? Or you go, when I'm walking through Belvale with my bed and there's like a group of lads, I'm like, just walk through them. Yeah, and then when you get there, you go, "It's all right, boys, yeah." You don't want no start, no shit, because you know you're getting stabbed. Well, I think you do. I was sitting on the bus once. Actually, let me tell you this. That was a shit joke. I thought, I'll say that dead quick, because I'm panicking. Let me just, but, you know, I'm not going to lie. I've just tried to wing it, yeah? And then I realised, let's just not wing it, Luke. Let's just remember what you wrote down, lad. Yeah, but anyway, so, where was I? What was I saying? Oh, I was on the bus, yeah? Fucking hell! Oh, my God, yeah? Right, I got on the bus, yeah? This is the difference. Most of us from Liverpool, yeah? Yeah. We whistled then. Only yes and no. Fuck off, you never! It come from over there, lad! Oh, it was you! Sorry, lad, sorry. I got on the bus, and it fell in front of me. Fell in front of me with a high-vis jacket on. It's about 40. I went behind him, I was like, you know when you get on the bus, lad, you go, "Oh, fucking look bossy, you know?" And you get on the bus, and you go, and the fella in front of me went, "My ticket, please, bro." And he was about 30. And I went to the bus driver. He said, "Hey, what's a my ticket there, mate?" He went, "You know, 16 to 18, you know, studying." I went, he was about 40. And he went, "Yeah, no, but you're not allowed to ask their age." I went, "What? My ticket, please, mate." You know, I thought, yeah, I got on it, £2.20. But on the way back, there was a queue behind me. He went, "You're not 15. I went, "Have you seen me cock?" Only I'm only messing. Yeah, that's how it is. What the fuck? Well, on camera in the back, it looks like there's no wire. I've walked out now, fucking panicking. Look, I'll be like that in a minute. Look. I was outside before having a fag before I went on. I'm not fucking nervous, you little tit. But I've noticed people from here from my old work. Look, we used to work in Dunkin' Donuts. Get on that fucking lot. Imagine working with them. Look at the size of your head. I'm not being funny or nothing, yeah? But I used to be in work and go, is there a customer there? And she'd have to go. Nah, but it's all fun and games. Remember we had cocaine on shift? Yeah, sick that, way. We snorted a line of cocaine off a donut. Well, you said it was cocaine. That was definitely glaze. I don't know what the fuck's going on anymore. Right, but anyway, this is what I'm going to leave. I'm going to show you some magic trick. Found this in the back, so don't worry about it. Just give me 1 minute. That's my passport. I just dropped that. Yeah, let me just 1 sec. I used to do this to every tea towel in my ma's house. It's not a chicken, it's a fucking turkey. Really? Can you shut the fuck up? I'm fucking not even getting paid for this. I'm not being funny or nothing, yeah? Everyone ready? Hey! Sorry. Hey. Nice one. Hahaha.